Here looks good. Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
My surprise, man! Out, eyeballs! Bringing the pain!
Just keep swaying those branches! Just keep these things away from me!
Ha-ha! The rotor just right in front of me!
Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sectnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster wranglers?
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now, anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our vet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
What do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those! I could be Rocket the Ruthless, cause I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no Ruth.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Look at was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I am Groot.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close! I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
I am Groot.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Groot, I need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
I am Groot.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those! I could be Rocket the Ruthless, cause I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no Ruth.
Here goes nothing! We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head!
Rocket score! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do with the units I'm about to win off Quill? I mean, when he gets money and then gives it to me, since I'm winning!
How's that bet going over there?
I look forward to one of you winning, then perhaps this senseless chatter will cease.
Anyways, I'm winning. Big surprise. Thanks, bud. All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius! Oh yeah! It is like that time!
Sorry to burst through bubble!
We're just killing party, baby!
God!
Easy for you to say! You watch your butt!
At least earn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Hey, Quill!
Wanna see some bout time? Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
That is not a word!
Oh yeah! It is like that time!
Groot, you're up!
Well, watch it!
Rocket! Blast them!
Do we really need to test these things?
Yes! We're not taking any chances!
Ha-ha!
Missing all the fun last time.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Did you see that? Splat!
I love the juicy ones.
Hey, green team. Looks like we're done installing.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. I seen this goop anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine. All right, mining rig is right.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Did you see that?
I love the juicy ones.
Hey, green team. Looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
I'm stuck.
Guys, jump!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Fly.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
We can get it open.
I don't see the mining ship amid all this wreckage.
Look around. It's hard to miss. Great big metal cylinder.
On the next mission, I do not wish to be on Green Team.
Ditto.
All the five-person jobs I know are heists.
No more heists. Not until we make a name for ourselves, at least.
Only one who's fed up with how much this entire junkyard stinks.
Smells kind of like old fruit.
Yeah, that's one of the smells.
How many are there?
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
Between you and me, I think Green Team should be a permanent thing.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
I'm gonna need a glob popping trophy after I beat you. If you're lucky, I'll let you polish it every few cycles.
Do I get to make this trophy? Because I already have some fun ideas.
No. I'll take care of the design. Gonna need at least 6 bars of Dargalian gemstone.
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Floor! It's stuck on something!
How do you make a dead Chitauri float?
And...
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quill, I hear you scanning. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leash. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another planet.
It wasn't me this time!
swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count to quartet!
Oh, crap!
Where's...
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track says Korean incoming. Watch out!
What?
Nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel. Yeah, there's wiring in there. See if I can get the systems back on.
How long's this gonna take?
Oh, come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles.
It's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooter.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Hey, Groot, how do you make a dead Chitauri float?
I'm Groot.
Take your foot off its head.
I'm Groot.
What's not to get? Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. Hey, you guys get the Milano Park somewhere safe? Guys?
Maybe they got tired of hearing you yak.
This place gives me the creeps.
Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here. Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. Done in record time. And voila!
I am Groot.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud. If I had a unit for every minute of- Come on, Quill, put them pea shooters to good use so we can squeeze in there. Green team better be showing up soon.
Oh yeah, nailed it.
And thanks for the up.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax!
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
Does not narrow my search.
Hello?
Whoa, another freaking thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!
Spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. Up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax!
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter Quill.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this! Lift your hands!
That is physically impossible.
Okay, sort of making progress. Drax, any thoughts? Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Here looks good.
Done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. Oh, Flock.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother, Hovat, were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
You guys notice anything weird about this place?
There was a reason. You collided with that column of scrap.
You what?
I was dodging a hailstorm of flaming debris. And the comms went out before that.
Is a distinct sensation navigating this wreck. Catathians call it the Shadow's Gaze.
Now that you mention it, I have felt like I was being watched.
Perhaps our prey is stalking us. I say, let it come.
Whoa!
Careful!
Hey, Quill! You got some timing! We got company!
Is this from the last number?
We haven't even placed it yet! The place is crawling with monsters! Your food for aquarium will not be far behind!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working! It's like we woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there! Guys, huddle up!
Everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Flarknard's on the field! Danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
Die, fiends!
Yes!
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
I can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh.
Catch our monster!
Hey, that beach fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
You better not pay extra if it's poisonous!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking!
It's okay, buddy.
Groot don't like things that move fast!
I don't smell anything. I know we're left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Stick it to him!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trash, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away! Well...
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get through on my shit.
My shit.
Oh, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are in this town.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost. So do.
Your hell is frozen.
The Tathians do not like this cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's so...
Root says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the control?
No, I got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! Gonna make it.
Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
Here's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! That's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I got.